I always say in times of peace, prepare for war. And this is what we've got right here, war-ready clothing. And Kavion Causey's joining me right now. Are you the originator of this war-ready clothing?
I'm one of.
Well, here's another one right over here, and that is Kuan Foster. Yeah, tell us the story on how this, either one of you, how this all started, this clothing craze.
The clothing line started when we all met at Lincoln University our freshman year in 2014. We wanted to get together and create a great idea. We all wanted to have our own business, and we decided to do a clothing line.
Look at this. It says War Ready on the back and everything. But you come in peace, we need to mention.
Yeah, War Ready definitely comes in peace. From Chicago to St. Louis.
Yeah, all the way to Chicago, yeah, and right here to St. Louis.
I'm from Chicago, so that makes our brand St. Chicago. Me and my business partners, we met at Lincoln University, and we've been doing it for about 3 years, just trying to expand the brand from here to Chicago, and we've been doing a really good job in St. Louis.
Well, that's great. We turned the lights out so you could get the total effect here. It's like a, you know, when you're in war and you got to turn the lights out. Oh, now we're back on. So you see the different colors and stuff to these. Now this is an Illinois color. This is a Champaign Urbana, the orange. Over here you've got your basic black, mm-hmm. and the hoodies over here.
Yeah, these are embroidery too.
Now who does all this work? You guys?
We actually do outsourcing.
You outsource
mm-hmm,
it?
Yes.
Well, they're pretty good because I don't even see any thread lines or anything. What do they sell for?
These particular embroidery suits, these go for $150, the bottoms.
We got the bottoms over there too. Bottoms.
You got the bottoms over here? Oh, look at that. It's all camo bottoms.
You can throw me a...
throw it to him. See if he can catch it over there. All right, good catch. All right. So you come with the top and bottoms. Most people get both for an ensemble.
No, you come with the whole set.
The whole set comes together.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And then these jackets is $60. And this is our new product. This is a tracksuit. Yeah.
Well, there's got to be a story. Oh, watch it there. It's got a mind of its own. There's got to be a story behind the little panda bear, the bear on the back.
Shout out to Travion.
Shout out to one of the other creators, Travion. He created this bear. You know, War Ready, it's more than one design. The grenade really represents the mind. That's really our main logo.
So the grenade is the mind.
Yeah, it's mm-hmm. our brand. We're ready
it's
to
like
explode.
A mind. The mind exploding.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, great ideas.
And this guy looks like he's on the receiving end of the blast because mm-hmm. he's got some stitches.
Yeah, that's why he's more
through,
ready,
he
though.
He's been through everything.
He's been ready? Okay.
Yeah, he's been ready. He's been through everything.
So there's a lot of symbolism in this.
Yeah, it's definitely attention to detail. We also got this on our, if you purchase one of our clothes, we have love while
we were alive, there is life after death. Here our love will go on for generations.
Yeah,
well,
we want to do this forever. We want to make War Ready here forever.
Yeah, then you got a set job. Yeah. You're all ready. Yeah. And you can do anything. You can work out in this. You can play hoops. Yeah. You could sleep in this.
Absolutely.
You know?
That's the goal.
Yeah, in fact, you wouldn't even have to change. You could sleep in it, then you could go outside, play hoops, and then go back to bed. Although we wouldn't suggest that because it would get pretty sweaty. Guys, continued success.
Absolutely.
And we wish you well. Thank you so much for coming in. On that note, we're War Ready. We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back.